Arkansas' seven-game win streak wasn't the only one to end this week. Sophomore Zack Cox had a base hit in the first 24 games of the season, ending in Wednesday's Game 2 against Centenary. Cox was 0-for-4 with a run, but within that 24-game streak, 12 of them were multi-hitters, and Cox is still batting well over 400, almost 30 games into the season.